And we'll be meeting the artist whose creations are made out of old clothes labels. And that's no bull. Very good evening to you. Welcome to Friday's programme. Many artists would say that they don't like having their work labelled. But for one Derbyshire artist, labels pretty much sum up her work.
Joy Pitts from Little Hallam snips out the little silk squares and care labels from old clothing, and then she pins them onto canvas with some pretty stunning results.
Well, last summer, in fact, Joy's work was exhibited at the Royal Academy, a far cry from when I first met her in 2003. And here's Joy Pitts with me now. We have actually met before, haven't we? You reminded me, 12 years ago.
Yes.
And you sent me proof, which is this photograph of me handing you a prize. You won a competition organised by a pub chain, and it kind of, that was really the start of things for you, wasn't it?
It was, yeah. It was a shopping bag covered in labels. It went on to win the...
It won the regional prize and then it won the national prize.
Yes, it was a turning point for me, the success of that piece.
And I know Paul Smith commissioned something from you, didn't he?
Paul Smith commissioned me in 2013 to make Red Rabbit for him, made out of his clothing labels, yes.
Where do you get the labels from? Because you have used tens of thousands of them, haven't you?
I have, yeah. I normally collect them from charity shops, from rags, clothes that are going to be rags. That's my main source of collection. But now I'm a little bit more well-known. People do send them in the post.
What motivated you to use clothes labels in this way? Most people wouldn't give it a second thought.
Yeah, I think my practice was very focused on process and using materials and experimenting. So that's the beauty of it. You know, it looks just like a painting from afar, but, you know, when you realise what it actually made of it, you know, it's a different... transformation, of image.
Well, it's been brilliant meeting you again after 12 years and seeing what you've done in the intervening time. So thanks for showing us your artwork.
You're welcome. Thank you.
And you can see more of that artwork on our Facebook page.
You can indeed. I love that cow. It's very, gorgeous, very Joy. Gorgeous.